Your Eminence. It is time. The people await your address.
And so, we greet the new dawn.
People of Cocoon, my fellow citizens, we have survived the twilight and gather now to welcome the dawn of the day on which we decide our fate. Many are the lessons we have learned during our long night of hardship and sacrifice. And now we face choices which must be made as our hearts dictate and not abandoned to uncaring chance. Let us forge ahead with unflinching courage and honor the fallen with action. With these hands, we shape the future.
Should have covered that.
Intruders on the race circuit. Confirm pulse of the
same. Let's make the
cannon respond with lethal force.
Hi there.
Cut him off.
Oh, I think we have a winner.
Now.
You're dead!
You first! Until next time.
Thank you.
Say again, Patrol, and speak clearly.
The army's a pulse! They're using transgates!
Transgates? How many coming through?
Numbers unconfirmed, but it's a full-scale invasion! Eden's being overrun!
An army of creatures is attacking the city. It's a pulse invasion force. Your Eminence, we must evacuate.
So, Reigns, is this the cocoon you dreamed of?
My dream is but a fal'Cie's fancy now. End it.
Crawling with pulse nasties.
Fresh off the ark, I'd wager.
This is out of control. What'll happen to Cocoon?
It's all out war.
Did we cause this by coming back? Or Tantalus's prediction? It's all coming true.
Well, his future stops right here. We're the ones who decide what happens next.
Let's get moving.
Right.
Okay. Okay, I don't know about this.
If only we could fly.
We can jump.
Huh? What are you?
Nothing to it! See you ground side.
Wait a minute! You're all crazy!
Don't want to get left behind, do you? Just remember, don't drop the gizmo.
That's how light gets around.
Let's go.
Right.
So the cavalry's here to,
They're here for Orphan. If it's close to the fal'Cie Eden, They're probably headed for the heart of the Sanctum.
Right. And if they destroy it, bad things are gonna happen. So long, Cocoon.
Then we better get there before they do.
Damn straight.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Let's move!
Hey! Go!
I see your power has grown, Mr. Villiers. No matter. We will lay down our lives if that is what it takes to stop you.
Oh, we're on the same side here. We came back to stop all of this.
Nevertheless, you are fal'Cie. Trust the pawns no more than the fal'Cie who move them. Humanity's fate rests in its own hands.
He's not leaving us a choice.
Come on!
on,
go
then.
Back. Bring it on!
Sisters!
We want the same thing. Why can't we just work together?
These people are so blinded by fear, they can't even imagine it. Are we too late?
Not yet. And we can't give up. No one else knows the truth. Am I right?
Only we know about the plan to destroy Cocoon.
And which fal'Cie's behind it. Bartandalus.
Then what are we waiting for? It's time for some payback.
That's what I'm talking about. Once everything's finally out in the open, people are gonna have to wake up from this nightmare.
Let's show them how human we still are.
Oh! Much appreciated. Thanks. How about this?
For enemy ambushes.
Dangerous to spread out, you know.
We'll find another way in.
There's no time for that!
There you go. Can't catch a beat, hero?
Pretty lame.
Hey, Snow!
Hey!
Where you been?
Guys!
So, Snow, you're a poised now, huh?
Yeah. Good times.
Then why didn't you tell us?
Why the hell didn't you come and find us?
Yeah, we've been waiting.
Us and the rest of the Purge fugitives.
But damn, those Pulse Fal'Cie sure know how to pick them.
Yeah. Out of all the idiots in the world, they choose this one.
Oh, hey, now wait just a minute here.
I am your fearless leader. You're not supposed to laugh at the boss.
What?
Whoa.
Just like old times. Huh, boss?
Don't you worry. We'll take care of the civilians.
And you concentrate on saving Cocoon.
We all will. Together.
Now, what's our motto?
Fal'Cie, you're no match for Nora!